So breathing very gently at first, and always allowing it to go low into your stomach. Your body lifts and moves as you breathe in and out. Imagine yourself on a lovely warm day, walking in amongst some trees. It may be quite a large forest or some trees at the edge of a meadow. But as you enter into the trees, you see sunlight moving through the leaves, and everywhere you walk is bright and warm and inviting. You feel a lightness and looseness in your muscles. Your arms and legs relax, your whole body simply moving along the path, up to trees, back to the path, relaxed and meandering. You may find a branch comes close to where you're walking. You can reach out and play with the leaves. Notice the color and feel a little bit of warmth from the leaf. The light that moves this low is different to the light that was up the top. Leaving the leaf and the branch, you keep walking. You may find you step over a small root or log, moving your arms and legs and hips. On the other side, you have more sunlight as a clearing opens up. Alongside you is a very small brook. The stones are round and warm and wet. If you were to sit by the edge of this brook, maybe run your hand into the water. The water is warm and soft and light, as if air is in the very water. The ground where you have sat is soft, maybe on some grass or some lovely light leaves. Allow yourself to lie down where you can see right up to the sky. You can hear the river and brook beside you, moving slowly and gently. You can almost still feel the sensation of a leaf in one hand and the water in the other. Allowing the sunlight now to move over your body. Sometimes a little lighter or darker as the clouds come and go, and a gentle wind just moving every now and again. Maybe your hair, maybe your clothes. But in the warmth and the soft patch, you feel yourself sinking into a deep sleep. The energy falling from your body, still relaxed and limber. As the energy falls, you feel almost as if it could meet the center of the earth, falling and gently pulling while your body is warm and relaxed. Breathing in for the warm energy, and when you breathe out, you sink further. Your consciousness and energy lift a little higher from your body, floating just above, and then gently connecting with the sunlight in the air in front of you. Lifting itself up in that light and the wind to meet the clouds in the sky. Sometimes you can imagine your energy when you're reaching up and it's moving in the wind to look or feel like butterflies or stars. Gentle, whimsical, allow your mind to wander. While you rest in this warm spot between the trees and the water, just imagine yourself relaxed and happy, at ease, well loved, and drift into a beautiful soft daydream. Enjoy your meditation. get the light over your eyes as if the sun's still moving behind the clouds. Your body feels light and relaxed. The wind may pick up in just a moment and move your hair, but the sun is warm and you feel happy. Imagine dropping your hand back into the little brook, feeling the water moving warm and soft, taking away energy that has moved and reminding you about life and the beautiful song of nature. When you're ready, come back into your body. You may even quietly imagine yourself walking back through the forest and out into full daylight, happy and ready for new and warm and interesting